Hi, everyone, and welcome to Cook's Corner. I am fortunate enough to be joined by Josh Berry, the executive chef from the Balsams up in Dixville Notch. Yep. How are you? Happy New Year.
Yeah, happy New Year to you.
Indeed.
Up. Yeah, thank you.
What are we doing?
Well, the Balsams is a very special place in the wintertime where we can show a lot of seasonal game. We've been waiting all summer for it, you know. What we have here is a little bit of venison that we buy in New Hampshire, local venison. We wrap it with some applewood smoked bacon because venison is very lean meat. It doesn't have a lot of fat in it. If you don't, what's called barding, which we bard and incorporate the fat into it, it'll dry out and it'll seem very dry. We don't want that. So what I have here is I've just pan-seared a little bit of venison that's been wrapped in the bacon. We're going to put it over here just to let it drain for a quick second. And while we have this little brown bits in the pan, this is what is a lot different than home cooks to restaurant cooks. This is called fond, and we want to save that because that's what gives us some good flavor. To get that fond off, we're going to incorporate just a little bit of alcohol, and we're going to be using port. You always want to step back a little bit because it can flame up. And as that cooks down, we're going to add a little bit of demi-glace, a few juniper berries. We like to incorporate ingredients that, you know, marry well. Juniper, like evergreen trees,
right.
Venison eat juniper berries, you know. So we'd like to incorporate a few of them in there. We're also going to add a little bit of fresh herbs. And let that reduce for a quick second. We're going to add some currants, which is just a currant puree. Currants add that nice kind of earthy, sweet undertone to it. We have a lot going on at the Balsams coming up for New Year's. We have some really great fireworks show, the Grand Gala Buffet, some, you know, action stations out there, and then we have a really great show coming up, you know, in a couple days. So,
oh, fantastic!
It's gonna be a really fun time up there. We have a lot of families and a lot of people that, you know, really come to experience the holiday. So it's gonna be fun.
This item, busy too, I imagine.
Oh my God, we're gonna be really busy up there. We have a lot going on. What this is called is to monte au beurre and to mount with butter. So we're just thickening the sauce right now with just a little bit of butter. And you can see it was thin, and now it's thickening up a little bit as that butter cools the sauce, and the sauce heats the butter so it melts all at the same time.
It smells delicious.
Yeah. So as that's finishing, we're going to plate up our venison here. And we have right here a little bit of wild mushroom bread pudding. It's a savory bread pudding. We'll add some venison right onto that, and some of my favorite Brussels sprout leaves on there. And then we'll just glaze the sauce with it.
And there it is.
And there it is. And this is going to be on our winter menu. Our summer menu features a lot more summer products.
All right. But Josh Berry from the Balsams. Thanks
very much.
Good seeing you.
Yeah.
It's one of the many great dishes you get up at the Balsams. We'll be right back.